I feel like discrimination has gotten out of hand. I was discriminated against twice tonight in less than 2 hours. Let me explain while I take off the makeup that I covered myself in to appease the public eye, to get hired at jobs that I really don't even want. It's just something for me to get out of the house, you know?